It's because when you couldn't get to God, God messed around. I wish I had somebody that came to you. I wish I had a whole saint in here. I turn around and say, even if he has to reach way down, is there anybody thankful that God came to you? Moses to get it together. And there are two men of us in here walking around talking about, I got to get my house in order. I got to get myself together. That's the wrong New Year's resolution.
That's right.
Hello, somebody. Here it is. It is your trying to get it together that will forever keep you from getting it together.
Yeah.
If you could get it together, you would have already had it together before now.
Right.
Now, this is somebody's word. Watch this now. If you don't have it all together, then you're in a good place. Because the text is tailored to teach that God will come to the place where it's not together and then get it together. Hello, somebody. Can I help? Can I help? Can I help? I can't help everybody, but I want to help at least 50 of y'all. The reason you should not be embarrassed, the reason you should not trip over not having it together, is because no matter how bad off you were when the Lord found you, all it did was add talking points to your testimony. I just said something. Watch this here, watch this, watch this. Let me talk about Chris Davis. You see, real saved folk, Pastor Lillian, don't get upset when folk bring up stuff about who you used to be or what you used to do. As a matter of fact, when they bring it up, whether they're talking to you, whether they're on Twitter, Facebook, or Instagram, when folk bring it up, what you ought to tell them is, you better hush before you make me shout. Because you keep bringing up what I used to do and who I used to be and who I used to do to win, you're going to make me say, when